Namibia is a country characterized by erratic and different rainfall variables, which eventually divide it into two seasons of wet and dry. Now that the wet season with its fertile green grass has ended and getting into the winter period, grass is always less nutritional, hence the need for farmers to provide leek supplements to their animals.
The most important period of the dry season, then, of course, is between August and October. So when the nutritional value of the natural grazing is at its lowest. So now we are talking of May now, which means it's the dry season, which is now starting from now. So this is now the time that it is required that the farmers must really supplement with a winter leek their animals.
Dr. Shopala explained that it is during this time when livestock loses their immunity and become susceptible to different diseases.
For example, botulism. So botulism normally comes when it affects an animal, when the animal now, if it develop what we call pica, when it start now chewing the bones, when it chew, then it can easily pick up the disease. So, and then botulism is one of those diseases which can easily cause death in animal within a short period of time.
He urged the livestock producers to consult their animal feed sellers for the best supplements and ensure that they improve the quality of their breeds to sustain them for the whole year.
Leeks are only used to supplement the most limiting nutrients. That's very, very important to keep the animals on the pasture and not to substitute pasture with the leek.
He further advised farmers to take samples of their soil to determine the types of supplements that lacks in grazing.